Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
make it.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Station.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Time. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Ha!
find what secrets laid within these lorbs. Sometimes violence is the answer.
Problem. Huh? done here. But that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours. I don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I... Thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
Best of luck to you, Brother Lombax. I wish you good health, good vibes, and good times.
One mighty fine enhancement. Looks like you got enough of that beauty. Leave it so soon?
If Rivet heads into the arena, she can level up our weapons. Rivet needs to find some Zerp stones? Good luck. Ms. Zircon's still waiting for me to find that spy bot. That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. Let's punch it.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I really did, but the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lompa! Praise the Emperor and engage the lockdown!
Lockdown? Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming force!
Getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
What was all that noise, my chums?
On a common element for storing energy, but why does it look so purple? I knew it. The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension,
an abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
invaders here.
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Bleezon and head back to the other dimension.
Where is everyone? imagine being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not—
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
No. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever. It can make the funnest squares.
Controls down here.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But Bleezon! Oh, will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicini or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Junkpot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey guys, is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this Junkpot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so. Go.
Ratchetti? you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally did. Aw, I have never seen Jew so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back. What are you doing here?
Yeah. That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.